In this video, I'll show you how to create a sleek and eye-catching modern CV in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. First, set up the document. And choose some clean, professional fonts for a polished look. Now, we'll create the sidebar. Add your profile photo. Then type your name and job title below it to make it stand out. Next, let's build the contact section. We'll download some icons from Flat Icon to give it a visually appealing touch. You can find the link to this icon pack in the description. We'll choose icons for each section one by one. For the contact section, we'll download this phone icon. Once you have the icons, insert the first one here. After that, let's move on to the skills section. Next, add your interests. To keep everything looking tidy, distribute all objects vertically for a balanced, clean layout. Now, let's add the profile section. If you're copying text from another program, right-click and choose the text-only option to avoid any unwanted formatting. Then, we'll add the experience section. Next, add your education. And finally, add your portfolio. Here's a quick bonus tip. You can change the overall style of your resume by selecting a different theme or a different color scheme, perfect for tailoring it to your style. And that's it. Your modern CV is all set and ready to impress. Good luck with your job search. You can download this modern CV template for free using the link in the video description. If this video helped you, hit the like button. If you have any suggestions or questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more resume making tutorials. Thanks for watching.